It's been a while.
I know, I know, but we are back. We are back, and today we go down the archives of our first. Our first date. Were we dating? I mean, we were just friend zoning.
We were positively friend zoning. I'd say that.
Heading towards dating.
Yeah.
So it was our first lunch. So what's your version?
So I invite this chick. Yani roho bado inauma. I invite this chick for lunch, and I give my best. I just give my best game. I did some mincemeat with some spaghetti, I think.
Right.
Killer. And then she comes full. Like, who does that? Who does that?
Oh my god. So
that was our first
let me tell you, I thought I was a foodie, and anyway, I think I had enough impressions about dudes and them not cooking, so I was like, hey, this guy, wacha tu nijipange before I go. So I had another hookup where I took bajia. They had to be waru. So I did bajias, and imagine I still did a soda, I think. And then, fast forward, I go and...
But you were coming for lunch. I mean, we agreed it was like a lunch thing.
It was like a lunch thing. But I think my perception of dudes then was, aye, this guy is probably not going to
cook. So it was like everybody else.
Imagine,
eh?
I had put you like in a box and kill him.
A friend zone.
Yes. So I went, and then voila, and I didn't want to disappoint.
Yeah.
But the most embarrassing thing, oh my God, I was too full, I threw up. Can you imagine?
Well, like, you have to eat this. I mean, I've gone through, you know.
And then he also had a banana. But let me tell you, the lesson that I learned that day was, this guy loved me. But even after that, he still chose to ask me out. But I've never disappointed again.
No, it hasn't happened again.
Exactly. I know. After that, I would go hungry.
Yeah.
Because I knew. So this is a, it's going to be a hashtag our first.
Our first.
Yes. Yeah. So what's your story?
Yeah.
What's your story? Tuambie. Comment section.
Yeah.
Cheers. Bye-bye.